Elizabeth, this was your bright idea.
Yeah.
What do you think? You ever gonna do this ride again? You ever gonna do this ride again? You came to Disneyland, you're doing manual labor. And we just got here, huh?
Yeah.
Are you excited for Olaf? Is he the character you really, really wanted to meet this whole trip?
Yeah.
Cool. You look excited.
I am.
Show me excited. Hi, Olaf. How are you today?
It was a dark and stormy night.
Although the sun's out right now.
Yeah.
It's scary, Elizabeth. Do you really want to do this? Are you sure?
I'm scared. Hold me.
No.
Hold me.
No.
Hold me.
No.
Hold me. I'm scared.
No.
But I'm scared. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this, Elizabeth. I don't want to do this. There's a lot of cobwebs in this place, Elizabeth. Do you think they should clean it?
No.
No? Do you think they should just leave the cobwebs where they are?
Yeah.
It's not very welcoming. It's very messy. Very messy.
It's welcoming to me.
Why is it welcoming to you?
This door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound.
Take the strangest journey of your lives. Your destination unknown. But this much is clear. A reservation has been made in your name for an extended stay. Wave goodbye to the real world. Entered the Twilight Zone. What happened here to dim the lights of Hollywood's brightest showplace is about to unfold once again. One stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. The door is opening once again, but this time